Gosh, it just seems like same old story of, we don't match up very well with them. They're a good team. Feel like we can't guard them inside, and then we leave them wide open outside. They transition so well. And first half especially, we had played against a couple zone teams, and our offensive movement was not what it normally is. And second half, we had a little more urgency, but overall, we just got outplayed in pretty much every aspect of the game.
Coach, is there something you would do different? Or, I mean, you kind of said it, SDSU shot well, they defended well, they rebounded well. It seemed like they would have been hard to beat today.
Yeah, they would have. I mean, you know, when we come out and shoot 1 of 13 from 3 in the first half, we're not going to win games against just about anyone, but especially not SDSU. So we've got to do a better job of finding the corner against them in transition. We've always struggled with that. Our safety back doesn't anticipate maybe as well. And, you know, we've been jamming with our guard to try to slow teams down, and they've got so many good ball handlers, they just pass up, and then we're playing at a disadvantage. So I think we probably need to do a little better job of strategy-wise of getting back, because we have such a hard time. You know, the hard thing for us is they can keep two kids in there and basically get every defensive rebound and let the other three run. And we don't have that luxury. We kind of need all five kids to stick around and try to rebound. So that really helps our transition game. And we need to do a better job getting back for sure, because if you give them easy baskets, then you're toast.
SDSU's been playing good defense for a while now. Is there something you see that they're doing that's made them effective defensively?
They're really disciplined. I mean, their defensive strategy, everyone in the league knows what it is because they do it so well, they almost never mess up. Like, I don't think teams know what we do because we mess up half the time, so we're doing the wrong thing. But, you know, they really get up the line, so they, when we attack, a lot of times that help defenders able to get quick hands on the ball, and they don't let you attack deep. When we attack deep, we're able to make it to the basket, but that was pretty rare. They do such a good job of keeping you contained right there on the perimeter.
You kind of alluded to a game like this, South Coast State at their place, sort of a test for your team, and you know, it didn't go so well. Does that make this sort of a, you know, a litmus test where you can go forward saying, okay, now we kind of know where we are and where we need to be?
Well, I hope it's a little bit of a motivation. I mean, you know, we don't want to harp on it. I mean, the conference season's a grind, and you know, it's just we definitely want to let it challenge us a little bit, because obviously, like every team, we want to be at this level that they're at, you know, to play in this environment for the conference tournament, and we're obviously not there yet, but I think we can get there. And unfortunately, we're the type of team where if we shoot well early, I think we can be really good and dangerous, and if we don't, we can look pretty bad like we did tonight.
That's all I got, Coach.
All right, thank you.